Hey there. So today we're gonna talk about golden eyeshadow and one of my favorite brands. Let's get started. So first we're gonna apply a primer to our eyelids. It's very good if you want your makeup to be long lasting. Also, it is highly recommended because you know that you may get wrinkles from makeup and your skin may be dry at the end of the day. The product that I've used is from the MAC. I totally recommend it. And after that, we will start with the golden eyeshadow. Next, you're gonna use the golden powder, also from the MAC. I think it's one of the best that I've encountered this far, and I'm gonna show you how you need to apply it. So first you take the same base, also from the MAC, apply it gently to your hand, and after this you want to use a brush, and with it you're just gonna apply a bit from the powder onto your hand, and after you blend it softly you apply it to your eyelids, and because of that you will see that you won't have excessively a lot of powder that falls off, so everything is apply to an eyelid. It won't come off until you use your makeup remover. This is one of the best ways to use powder, and after you finish with it you just want to blend it a bit. Then you will use the same shade and apply it to your eyelids again on the lower lash line, and you will probably use a smaller brush. So I've used one that it's more for smoky eye or for your eyebrows. I think it works better if you want to apply just a small amount. So blend the color in, and if you like, add more to your eyelids. I should enjoy doing this a lot. And after you apply as much as you like to your upper and the lower lash line, be sure at the end to create a smoky effect. To create a smoky effect, I've used the gray shade from the Estée Lauder palette that I've recently bought from Sephora. I love it a lot because it blends easily with every shade that I use. Again, I've used a small brush to blend it softly into my socket line. Get ready to enhance your false lash effect with the primer from Estée Lauder. I've tried it on a few times and I like it a lot, especially if you want to use it as it is to create a softer look. Last but not least, don't forget to add a bit of extra mascara to create the beautiful false lash effect. Here I've used the Perversion mascara from the Urban Decay. If you liked what I did and if you would recommend it to someone else, be sure to like and comment below. Kisses!